No one can deny that mobile phones and portable tabs have made communication and many other activities of day-to-day life much easier. Hassle comes when their batteries run out fast and one gets into a fix finding a charging spot, especially during travel. But what if we could completely avoid plug points and power packs and depend upon our simple body movement to charge our phones? Yes, this may now be possible with the super smart DNA-based nano generators developed by a team of researchers under the leadership of Dr. Deepankar Mandal from the Organic Nano Piezoelectric Device Laboratory, Jadavpur University, Kolkata. The team has developed a novel kind of nano generator using a biocompatible polymer film made out of polyvinylidene fluoride or PVDF.
Our idea, if we can able to make it the self power, because this nano generator is so sensitive and we can take the energy from our everyday motions, from the living environment, for example, from walking, talking, even from the blood flow and wind and any sorts of energy, because it is ultra sensitive to the vibrations. And as our portable devices is becoming smaller and smaller, so the requirements is power is also smaller, and that can be fulfilled by this kind of generators, mechanical energy harvester we sometimes say.
The device is based on the science of piezoelectric effect, which refers to the ability of certain materials to generate electricity in response to applied mechanical stress. The generator can harvest energy from everyday motion, like tapping a phone, and turn it into electrical power. To add to the efficiency, the researchers have incorporated DNA into the device, which due to its ability to conduct electricity, increases the energy harvesting ability of the device. The team has demonstrated that the device can be powered with gentle tapping and can light up 22 to 55 light emitting diodes. Going a step ahead, the team has further designed novel nano generators using cellulose, the most abundant biopolymer on earth.
As our materials made with the piezoelectric materials, the flexible piezoelectric materials, so our device, you can able to fold it, you can place into your shoe, and you can walk, and you can generate some sort of power, and that eventually you can use for your mobile phones and any sorts of portable electronics that you want. So it is very, very, useful.
The team has come up with a novel material by mixing cellulose with a kind of silicon called polydimethyl siloxane and carbon nanotubes, which can be used to charge body implants and biomedical devices. Using body's internal stretches, vibrations, and other movements like heartbeats, blood flow. The research that has been published in the journal ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces opens up a new area of novel energy storage devices that are more efficient, environment-friendly, safe to use, and most importantly, biodegradable.